Okay, hello everybody. Welcome to Dragon Age Origins Awakening. And freaking look at Nathaniel. Doesn't he look good? I put him in the back blade or the black blade tunic or whatever. But I also, he looks freaking good. So yeah, he's in that now and he looks so good. And Valana, I gave Spellminder, which we just got. And I actually think this looks better on her than the other one does. But that's just because the boobs look really weird when they stick out. At least in this, they look kind of normal, you know? But, yeah. Yeah. There you go. I gotta give that to... I could give it to... Oh, we got Kristoff's locket on. Oh, I also... I didn't give myself... the Earthbound. I don't know if I'm going to be honest. I don't know. I spent a lot of money on Ring of Ages, and it's really good! Look at all those resistances I have. So, yeah. But I'll be danged, man. I'll be danged. We all look freaking good. I can't even handle how good we look. And it's funny because I feel like Nathaniel and I are like, we're all dark and then they look all light over there, you know? But like, she's not necessarily the brightest, happiest person, but she's got a fiery, bright spirit. I don't know. But it's still, it just looked cool. Like kind of the juxtaposition a little bit of the colors. Well, that was awesome. That was totally worth it. Dragon battle in Dragon Age. Yeah! Wow! What do you think, Nathaniel? It's not perfect, but at least we said some things right here. You know? Boop-a-doop-boop-boop. If we get attacked, it was way out, I swear. I'll just, like, kill everything with my mind. What was... There's like two world map things. That's weird. Let's go back to the vigil! Woo! We are victorious! I want to bring the dragon skull! Can we put that in my keepsakes? In my... Look at me, my treasure haul type thing? Oh, what's gonna be waiting for us now? I feel like there's gonna probably be a cutscene of some sort. Hopefully I have my helmet off. This is taking forever! Ah, game! Oh, no! Oh, Big Mama ain't happy. Oh, she's so nasty.
Mother!
It comes with sweet news, I hope. Tell the mother.
The first, it is dead. The Grey Wardens are gone from the marsh.
Wicked, wicked wardens. They killed the first. Killed him. Cut out the mother's heart.
She's got her throat slit. You see that?
But was it not the mother who wished him dead?
Don't point that out.
Dead? No. Peace. I wished him peace. To find the song again, to hear the sweet call. We are all lost.
Woo!
But the day will come when the silence ends.
What is going on? What is she talking about? Like, is she trying to bring back the archdemon?
I look so evil.
Sound? Okay. Oh my gosh, it stopped raining! It's so nice out. I think I'm gonna take off my helmet for a bit. It's really intimidating looking. Yeah. Okay, I'm home now. I'll take my helmet off. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? It's all sunny and nice out. Oh, whoa. Whoa, hello.
Kristoff.
Oh, don't look at him! Oh, don't look at him too closely!
I fear you are mistaken, mortal.
Kristoff? Why are you... What has happened?
were Kristoff's wife?
I am his wife.
Your husband is gone, and I inhabit this body now. His death will be avenged, I assure you.
This is not going to go over well.
You've desecrated his body, how dare you?
It was not intentional. There was...
Get away from me!
This body has memories of this woman. Aura is her name. I did not know she would come.
Yeah, I didn't know she was here. I knew about her, I just didn't know she would be here. I didn't know about her either, Justice.
I must rectify this somehow. Intentionally or not, I have done this woman a great disservice.
I don't know. Is that a good idea? Where would we even look for her?
My memories suggest her home is in Amaranthine. It will prey on me if we do not seek her out. There must be something that could be done to assuage her pain. Something.
Oh, he's a good spirit. I'll see what I can do.
The Darkspawn call our attention. But should we get the chance to seek her out, I would be grateful.
Good, good. Justice for Kristoff. Boop doop, boop doop, boop doop. Upon realizing she accused him, this distressed Justice. He says, but no, it is not me. It is not my fault. Hey, guess what? I have more things for you.
Yes, Commander?
Can you do something with this ancient dragon bone, you know?
Where did you find this? I could make a blade unparalleled. Oh my, oh my. Where's that list? Quick, gather these things.
Hurry. He just has this list.
There's history to make here.
Okay. Let me sell. Can I?
You're back. You need it. Oh, of course.
Yo. I have so much stuff. Okay. Sell that and that. Sell some of those. Yeah, sure. And. Boop. Sure. I have so many cool things. I don't even know what to do with them all. Sure. I don't know. Sure, have that. I know these would all probably be really cool for me to actually use, but at this point, I'm just... I could sell him? Nay. Sell that. I'll keep the Blood Lotus, though. Spirit Shard, Frozen Lightning... Livestone. Trap trigger? Yeah, sure. Death root? Sure. Blank runestone? No, I'll keep that. Flawless diamond. Oh, okay. Flawless diamond. Ruby. Sapphire. Garnet. Trade my mind. Pride item. Pride item. Yep. Salvage. Pride. Letter of proposal. Sure. Okay. Alright, that was decent. Alright then. Okay.
What happens when this body of yours expires?
Yeah.
How long does such a process take?
I don't know. Can you still walk around once you're simply bones?
So I'm led to believe, yes.
That is incredibly disturbing.
Yeah, it is.
Commander.
Nope, okay. Mm-hmm. My ear is really itchy right now. Okay, so we should go to Amaranthine. Oh, good. We gotta go to Amaranthine to get ingredients for the Master Blerium potion anyway. Whoa! What are the peoples doing? The people.
Nathaniel, help me. Help me.
What are you guys doing?
Commander, many of the lords have gathered. The Darkspawn have fielded armies, and the nobles want to know how you will protect them. Shall I assemble them, or do you need more time to strategize?
What? Whoa! Things I must take care of first! Holy crap!
Commander. There are full Darkspawn armies in the field, Commander. Just like the Blight.
What?
Maybe worse.
What?
Before our soldiers were called back to the Vigil, they brought what civilians they could find to safety. I fear the Darkspawn may strike the Vigil, or even the city of Amaranthine herself. The assembled lords and ladies of the Arling await your word.
Oh, well.
I'm here to serve, Commander.
You're the only one who doesn't
Very
care.
Very well, Commander.
Freaking tranquil.
Anathara.
Ah! She likes me!
When do we get going? Darkspawn don't kill themselves, you know.
Need something pummeled?
Hey, can I buy
you
back?
You need anything?
Oh, wait, Do that. Oh, Flawless Ruby. Whoa, those are expensive. Yes. Give me back that. Okay.
I don't think we should dally here.
Okay, I'm just checking.
Should we get a move on?
Justice.
This world of yours is far more colorful than I imagined, and more noisy.
Oh, hey, Kristoff's chest!
This is a chest of belongings once owned by the man whose body I now inhabit. His essence lingers upon these objects like dust.
You can feel it?
I can even hear it whispering his name into the ether.
What?
In the Fade, nothing outlives the spirit that created it. Here, everything does. This world has fingerprints on top of fingerprints, witness to beings long dead.
Indeed. Can you tell anything from these fingerprints?
How does one describe a sensation? I have no words for it. The man who owned these things was a great warden like yourself, yes? We intend to avenge him?
Yes, that is my hope.
Good. These Darkspawn are a cancer within the heart of this world. But there is nothing that can be done just yet, is there? A world so full of beauty that beauty goes overlooked. I must see it with different eyes.
Huh. Okay. Well, he's happy.
This world is nothing like I thought it would be. The demons lust to cross the veil, but the rest of us scoff. We pity mortals. We do not envy them.
And thanks for that. We appreciate
it. You misunderstand.
Oh,
we are wrong about this world. There is beauty here. And the mortals, they are worth saving.
Oh, yeah, I should have said you should help us
instead.
You helped me in the
Fade and have proven yourself since. It is not right to judge all mortals the same.
Are you saying we're friends now?
A friend?
Woo-hoo-hoo!
That is an interesting concept. I do not know how to respond to that.
I think we're friends.
I wonder, may I make a request?
Of course.
There is something in this world you call Lyrium. Might you find me an object made from
it? Raw lyrium is dangerous.
Not to a body that is already dead, surely. I desire only the smallest bit of pure rock. The version of lyrium that mortals dream of in the Fade, it is not the same. Here, it sings.
Huh.
The sound is something only a spirit could hear. But it summons an ache I didn't know I had.
What would this ring do? I think the stone is lyrium.
That is it. That is it exactly.
Aww.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Of all the things I have seen in this world, this is the most precious.
I wonder what the singing is.
I shall keep it at my side as a reminder that even in misfortune, good can be found.
He's a spirit, but he's like, you know, he's not perfect or anything, you know? And that's, I guess, when the Maker made them, and maybe that's what it is. Like, he's feeling that emptiness that they had, that the spirits had or something. That reason why the Maker, like, cast them out. Or whatever. I've had my headphones on for hours. My ears are driving me crazy. Blah.
In the Fade, the world changes around you constantly, but not here.
It's kind of nice to have a little bit of solidarity, but, you know, it's whatever. Let's get you some presents. It'd be nice to have constant change, too. Uh, So does he want these things then? Oh, I have, do I have diamonds? No. Poetry inspired by the Fade. Oh, would she want that? Graceful representations of Elven Hollow. Lyrium. Necessarily heavy on conjecture. Kristoff's mementos, knitted scarf, a toy horse. Oh, I think, hold on. I think, Ogryn wanted the toy horse. I think my dog is growling in his sleep. Sorry, he has seizures sometimes, so I'm always kind of concerned. I have a diamond. I have all of that. I have oil, catgut, flawless ruby, and Grandmaster Lightning Room. Right? Do I have the Grandmaster or do I just have the Master? I might just have the Master. Oh, Greater Warmth Balm. Do I have the pure... I think the pure iron is the what I gave them, you know what I mean? What am I doing? I am gifting. Grin? Where do we keep gifts? Oh, did I? Oh, I, like, stored everything, didn't I? Oopsie. Okay. Oh. Ogryn. I believe he wants...
What's this? A baby's plaything?
Uh-huh. You wanted a pony.
Wait, you paid attention to what I said when I was drunk? That's special. Ooh, hey, wanna buy a bridge?
Why do you
Too
want a
bad
bridge?
It's not a real pony, huh? just as well. The real one's poop. This is... You make me laugh, Commander. Thanks.
You're welcome. Okay, are we good enough friends now to talk about your issue?
Need something pummeled?
All right then, nope. It's not gonna happen then. That's a bummer.
I do not know quite how to thank you.
Okay.
You have my sincere
Okay.
Thanks.
Do you want the knitted scarf?
I don't know.
I don't see why he want a knitted scarf.
You have my sincere thanks.
I'm doing so well. You want to talk again?
Be wary. There is much in this world that would prey on you.
Oh, thank you for your kindness. What a nice man he is. I wish you could get him sooner, but I don't think you can. I think you have to do the Black Marsh last, so... Oh, wait. Okay. What am I doing? Justice Nathaniel Vellon.
This is a lovely gift.
Okay, knitted scarf with Nathaniel?
Thanks.
Okay, nope. I don't think he wants that. Yeah, that's the one I just did, right? Peace has been restored to the Black Marsh. For now. Anders wants the scarf? Why does Anders want the scarf? Okay, here we go. I like these people. I wish I could play with them longer, you know?
Thank you. This is a...
You're welcome. I did not mean to cut you off there.
You shouldn't have.
Now we are best friends, because we're back all the way up to full likeness. And Nathaniel's maxed out. Valana is nearly maxed out. Sigrun, there's not a lot I can do for you. I gave away one of your gifts, but it really would have only given you like 6 points. Oh, bummer. Who's the... She's just below Ogryn. Justice is higher than Ogryn and Sigrun. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, just about. Nope, he's higher. Well, that's all the, gifts. Okay. Woo! Alright, let's go. My favorite people.
Yes.
Well, okay. I like Anders too. Oh, fiddly. But we gotta bring...
Yes.
We gotta bring Justice. Because we're gonna be going... to Amaranthine. Which I actually could probably buy the ingredients from people in my house. But... we're going to Amaranthine. Because we're gonna... get those other questies checked off. She killed the lost. Oh. The staring is weird, guys. The staring is weird.
Will you ever need to switch bodies, Justice?
I did not wish to possess this body. Why would I switch to another?
You might need to. Unless you wish to look even more obviously like a corpse.
I would prefer not to think of it.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what he's gonna do. To be honest. Like, can we just send him back? Like, I don't know. What's going on? Why have we been stopped? Darkspawn armies on the road and whatnot.
Critters.
Critters? Mbari? Mbari, we got in the middle of a Mbari wolf fight. What are we doing? I don't want to be here. Stupid.
Right, on it. Let's get started. This should be easy. Okay. Let's get started.
Why? Why? Or is it just a bunch of Mbari that have gone wild, you know?
Let's get started. This should be easy. Let's get started. On it.
Everything's on fire. They probably went crazy, the Mbari and the... Oh. What? Oh my gosh! Fenwitch! Oh my gosh, I didn't even see you over there! Yep, you deaded. Fenwitch. Dude, really? You don't need that many abilities on. That one, take it off. This is a little explorable area. I don't want that stuff. I'm gonna be honest with you. Did she light this place on fire, or was it lit on fire by the Darkspawn and she just was like, I'ma be angry about that. Fenwitch, you dropped something good. Never mind, just money. Wapow. Wapow. Alright, we'll leave. Yeah, we can leave now. Right? Is that? That is not the way I came in. Okay. I'm like, get to choose the right path? Because frick if I know. So I needed 8 Lyrium Dust and 8 Concentrator Agents for the Master Lyrium Potion. Okay, turn off the one, that. That. Just turn them off for now. Just chill out. No need to panic. No need to panic. I'm just waiting to hear things. I kind of think this guy might have some... Opa! Come on, let me see the table. I thought I could see his table. Oh, okay. Whatever. Snow globe! Oh, and pure iron! Okay, I needed those. Excellent. Snow globe is for Sigrun. But you don't have anything. Okay.
If so? Anyone can get rid of the sm-
Okay.
Mugglers, it's the Grey Ward.
Is it? Wait. Oh, it wasn't a. I needed a concentrator agent. I'll get several. I'll get 20, just in case. And dust. Name dust. Okay. Okay, well, this woman's house is in Amaranthine. Oh, I never did really figure out what this woman was here for.
When you were talking about the pretty brush, did you mean me?
That can't be the first time someone has said you're pretty.
And if it is?
Then you mustn't talk to many people.
Most people aren't worth talking to.
I am just so loving this right now! I'm just gonna walk back and forth. God dang. Ugh, my heart. If you think I ain't joking. what am I looking at? Freaking quest. Go, quick. Okay. In the city of Amaranthine. She could live in any of these places. I don't think she'd live outside of it. She looked too noble to be living outside the city. And again, she looks too noble to be living in this city too. Nobles. Nope. Is there a name? Guardhouse? Market Row, Amaranthine Commons. Oh. Can I mark it? She's supposed to be in Amaranthine somewhere. Can I not complete it? To a certain point or something?
I don't think we should dally here.
I think we should. His bow worked really well. Group justice! We're in Amaranthine!
Being within this body, looking through its eyes, is so very strange.
I'm sure. Like, seriously, like, I can't even...
Creators. It's like being pestered by a child.
I can't even imagine. Like, I have no idea how you would deal with that. It's a complete... Like, he is handling it so well. Maybe... go in here and ask? Say, hey, do you know where this lady lives? Oh, cool.
Ah, Christoph, you're back.
Oh,
will you
I forgot.
Keeping your room?
I have no need for it, mortal.
Don't refer to people as mortal.
Will you be...
dispose of them as you wish.
Okay.
What can I get for you, friend?
Nothing.
Come back soon.
Interesting, I forgot. Oh, let's see what the, if she says anything.
Oh, Christoph. It's good to see you back. Did you catch those darkspawn?
I believe it is better to say that they caught him.
Him who?
It is of no matter, good woman. Thank you for your kindness.
Aww.
It was appreciated.
Looking to wet your whistle, stranger.
What? Oh, is that like, we could have a, like, liaison? Oh, see, I understand you spoke to Chris.
We chatted a bit.
Oh, okay.
It's nice here, drinking. Wasn't ever loud or too full.
Thanks
My pleasure.
Okay. Nothing? You don't remember nothing? Where is your wife, man? Where is your wife?
You've done all you can here. Please, I would like some time alone.
Yeah, I'm sure you would. I understand your plight, but still. It's very cowardly of you, I think. Queen of the Black Marsh! The only people who have done friendly fire damage are me and Valina. So that tells you something, I think. We're like, just blowing fire everywhere.
This thing you spoke of, switching bodies.
Not a favorite topic of yours, I take it.
Would such a thing be permitted? Would it not be considered abominable?
If they're dead, it's not as if they need the body, Justice.
But I can still feel the man who once lived. I know his life, his... It is not just a body.
That's good, isn't it? I'd rather you felt that way.
Perhaps you are right.
It would have to be done with the utmost respect. Where does this woman live? I gotta look it up now. Ah, she's in the Chantry. She's in the Chantry. I don't know if this is gonna go well, Christoph Justice. I do not know if this is gonna go well. Save there. All right, my friend. You are a good man. Don't let no... Oh, statue. Statue. Oh, wait. Oh, come on. Come on.
Curious. This man I inhabit once worshipped this woman. Her and the one they call the Maker.
Were you before
Do
all
you
that?
Believe in this Maker as he did?
Nope. I don't know what to believe. I guess I believe he exists. I'll say that.
In the Fade, some spirits believe a creator gave us life and separated us from this world. But do they believe that only because they see the Maker in the dreams of mortals?
Ah, that's a good point.
Much of the Fade is created by spirits desperate to emulate your kind.
You mean the spirits don't know?
Many do not care. Demons live in the moment, but those of us who seek something greater, we wonder.
Weren't you people once?
You can be certain that what is has always been. Is that not comforting?
This world changes all the time, just not physically.
Events occur, but they occur within context. You take the structure of your world for granted.
I can't comprehend
faith
anything outside of it.
Structure and belief. In the Fade, we have neither. I see why the demons are so eager to pass through the veil. It is something to consider.
It is something to consider. Indeedio. Let's turn off that ability before we go in to talk to your lady wife. I don't even know. Okay, you look a little more normal. He looks dead! He looks blightset or something. Like, he doesn't look like... doesn't look like a normal man.
Papa! Papa!
Whoa, nope. Ah, there she is.
Aura, okay. Please do not be alarmed. I do not wish to frighten you.
You are the... in my husband's body.
I am a spirit of justice. I meant your husband no harm. I would ease your distress had I the power.
I knew when he left that this could happen. He told me. His father died a Grey Warden, too.
Tell me, is there anything I can do for you? Tell me, and I will do it.
Avenge him, spirit. Ah. I will wait for his ashes a little longer, if it means that whoever did this to him will pay.
The Darkspawn. Yes, I understand.
That has to be so hard for her.
And she is gone. Did I do the right thing?
I think so, yes.
She loved this man a great deal, and he loved her. I envy what they had. I must think on this more. But another time, thank you for bringing me here.
You are welcome. I'm glad we came too. I was nervous it wasn't going to work out. Promising to avenge her husband's death. He likes tokens that remind him of the Fade, as well as items that provide insight into Kristoff's life. Okie dokie. Did I give him those other gifts too soon? Maybe I did. Oh, I don't know. I thought Kristoff's mementos would be like, he'd be like, woo, you know? Guess not. I think I have everything else I need. But it's not like telling me that I have the things, you know what I mean? It's not like, yes, you have all the things, and I'm pretty dang sure I do. So I'm a little bit nervous. Okay. He just does not look alive. I don't know why people keep acting like he looks alive, because he looks very much like a walking dead. It's so hard, like, I'm trying to see the face of justice under there. Face of justice. Yeah. Like, he had a face, and, like, the voice is different now and everything, I think. At least it seems like it. But, such would be the way of things, but... interesting that a spirit, and he didn't go mad. He just must have had the willpower. I don't know. Very interesting. They just become like a shambling corpse, you know? I love that it's all sunshiny here. Hey! Pretty sure I have at least one thing.
Yes, Commander?
Oh, well, freaking... okay. Maybe it's just not gonna work. Maybe I messed it up. I have oil. Or am I using the Grandmaster Lightning Rune? I think I must be using the Grandmaster. I don't think I have a Grandmaster Lightning Rune. I think I actually have a master lightning rune, but I'll have to double check. I am not finishing this tonight, that's for sure. Maybe tomorrow, but oh man, this has been a roller coaster. So many cool things. Let's run over here and see who chats.
What if you found a living body to possess?
Even if I knew how, I would not possess the living. Such is an act for demons.
He's so curious.
What if the person were willing?
Why would a mortal ever allow such a thing?
Ah!
For life. For love. Perhaps together you could do what they cannot do alone. If you gave instead of taking, I would consider you no demon.
It is something to consider. Thank you, Nathaniel.
What? What? For life, for love? What's he talking about? Is he offering himself? Nathaniel! Hold on. I'm gonna pop back out again and boop beep! Although I think this door actually has one too. Yeah? No? Or down here?
Your skin is peeling.
I hadn't noticed.
Could I offer you a poultice? Something? Anything? The sight is quite distressing.
I apologize, and I thank you for your offer, but nothing can be done. Kristoff's body is dead.
I shan't hope for the smell to improve, then.
He is literally...
No, you probably shouldn't.
A walking corpse! I was wondering, I'm like, him and Nathaniel have been talking a lot, but not Kristoff and, Justice and Valana. Oh, man. Yeah, I mean, he is literally... The fact that he can function at all is great.
What will happen to you once Kristoff's body has fully decayed?
He's just gonna start nasty.
Perhaps I will be drawn back to the Fade.
Or remain here, bound to the tiny motes of dust that once were Kristoff.
Do you think that's possible?
I know less about this than you. How securely is your spirit bound to this body? Can you leave it?
I could, if I chose to.
Do you want to leave it?
I do not know anymore.
Huh. That's very interesting. I'm gonna keep hearing things. I hope my computer doesn't explode. Please don't explode. You've done so well, computer. I want to hear more about Kristoff, though.
The murders of those men in the forest.
What of it?
What you did was wrong. You must make amends.
Ah.
And to whom should I make these amends? Those humans are dead, if you recall.
You must make amends to humans. It was your condemnation of their race that led to your folly.
I wouldn't expect that to occur anytime soon.
Keep talking! I was kind of curious. I wonder, Nathaniel didn't do anything wrong. Ogryn? No. Anders, maybe, but I don't think Anders killed those Templars. So, I could be wrong.
It seems you actually like this world.
I do. I've had experiences I cannot even begin to explain.
Ah!
Pity that you'll soon fall apart.
Oh, shut up,
I could find and inhabit another corpse. A female body might be different, wouldn't you think?
If I die in your presence, you stay away from my body. You hear me?
Your objection is noted.
He's like being completely serious, though. He was like, it'd be a different experience. It would be. I wonder what he's gonna do after this. Why is he gonna... He can't be in Kristoff's body for much longer. It is literally falling apart, and it smells bad. Like, I'm sure he is not keeping it running in any shape or form. Like, he is a walking corpse. It would be better if he could possess someone who was living. If he could do like Wynn and her spirit does. Boop, 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 boop. But then he wouldn't have his own experiences, you know? He would be like... backseat driver type thing, but Anyway, I should probably call this one here. Well, look at that. Look at that. Villana and Justice are in the light, and they're wearing the lighter clothes, and friggin' Nathaniel and I are in the shadows, and we're wearing the dark clothes. This is really funny, the way that this is working out. It's okay, Villana. I know you get him. My man's off in friggin' Antiva somewhere, killing some crows. But you get tall, dark, and handsome here. Anyway, thank you guys for joining me. I will see you in the next one.